Juicy, right off the bat, do you believe she was ever pregnant?
No. Now, she said she had a miscarriage before. Now, then, I don't know nothing about.
Juicy, let me ask you a question.
Okay.
Heather from New York asks, why would you ever throw Minnie a baby shower if you never thought she was pregnant? It seems as if you were setting Minnie up. How do you respond to that?
We just decided that would be a good time to have it.
I mean, I wasn't there, so I can't say. But no one knew what trimester she was in if you don't tell anybody.
Amanda, as Minnie's friend, do you think Juicy overstepped her bounds?
I think, yeah, she went overboard. I think she just wanted to throw it in her face, like shade thrown at her.
So you think it was a setup? Look, it's us on the couch.
Mm-hmm.
Let's be real for a second. It does look shady as hell. Let's be honest. It does. You were using this shower to confront her.
It was to make you happy because you was running around all sad and not talking to your friends.
I wasn't running around all sad.
You wasn't talking to your friends.
Okay.
You were not communicating.
I just didn't talk to y'all.
If you were going through something, you need your friends around. Evidently, you were going through something because you weren't talking to nobody.
Okay.
She says she's pregnant regardless if I don't believe her or not.
Here's the thing. If Minnie couldn't give the women the answers they wanted, then Miss Juicy was hoping that Pastor Troy would. This is a never-before-seen moment. Juicy tries to get to the bottom of pregnancy gate.
Hey, little mama, what up,
Juicy? What's going on?
I'm chilling, baby. You all right?
You would come to the tallest boy there is.
They got a booster seat for you.
Come whatever.
On, what's on the plate today, man?
You know, I want to see you.
I got me out here for something. What you got me for?
I want to see you. And like you said, you know I got something. It ain't up my sleeve or nothing like that, but what is going on between you and Minnie?
Why is y'all so worried about Minnie?
I ain't worried about her, but I don't want her lying on my homie like that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I mean, she had already told a lie once before, and then the pregnancy just came out of nowhere. And I tried to give her the benefit of the doubt, but hey.
She was pregnant, that's what she said, right?
I want to hear you say she was pregnant by me. I won't be satisfied till I hear that.
I have been to the mini bar.
Okay. You might have been to the mini bar, but you didn't impregnate the mini bar.
Hey. She stopped by and saw me last week at the studio, man, and told me that she had a miscarriage. She lost that baby, man. That shit really hurt me, man. You know Minnie is cool, man. She a good bird. Now, I know she tells some tall tales.
Thank you.
But she's short. And short people tell tall tales. I love you, and you know I got love for Minnie. And I just want to see us back on the same page, baby.
And I'm gonna try to be cordial with her.
All right.
But that don't mean I gotta love her like that.
Hey, man, toast it up. I'm gonna hook it up
so we can all hang out again.
To the juice thing, baby, and Miss Minnie.
Don't be trying to throw that in there before I take my drink. To Juicy.
Well, did you get the answer you wanted?
Hell no.
Why not?
Because he still didn't say that Minnie was pregnant by him.
Wait a minute, but
he said if she said she was pregnant, she was pregnant.
So hold on. Do you think Pastor Troy was lying?
Yeah, that motherfucker lying too.
Minnie, how do you feel about Juicy talking to Pastor Troy behind your back?
I feel like, okay, if she gotta go behind my back to ask a question and go to the baby daddy, let's see how of a low life she is. So.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mama Bear, can I talk to the twins? No. Oh, Mama Bear, can I go talk to Pastor Troy? Hell no. I don't need your permission.
I didn't say you need my permission.
Okay, well, I didn't go behind your back.
Yeah, shut up, honey. Just shut
there
the hell up.
There you go with the bitch word.
Bitch, 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 bitch. Bitch.
I didn't believe him,
okay.
Just like I didn't believe her. So I wasn't satisfied to answer your question.
Okay. Why would your hairstylist lie with that damn color in your head?
Oh, baby, you wish you had this color in
my
head.
No, I don't. Not sitting up there looking like
well,
Wendy.
You always trying to be like somebody here.
Be like you?
Anyway, like I said,
be
you
like you.
Be like
you. You look like a f***ing pug. Like you need to be on the animal channel.